Dear students, welcome to ARS Biological Paradise. Last class, we have discussed about the sexual reproduction. So what is sexual reproduction? Union of two gametes, fusion of two gametes. So it's called sexual reproduction. And in this sexual reproduction, there are two types we have already studied. One is called syngamy. And one more is called conjugation. That is called conjugation. Syngamy and conjugation. Now, last class we have studied the syngamy. What is syngamy? Otherwise called fertilization. What are the types of syngamies? Not really seven types we have studied. But in this class, we are going to discuss about the conjugation. So, what is conjugation? What is conjugation? During conjugation, what happens? It is a temporary union of two organisms. It is a temporary union of two organisms of the same species between two bacteria. One bacteria is donor, one bacteria is recipient. So one bacteria gives the genetic material to the other bacteria. One who gives is called donor, one who receives is called recipient. So conjugation, nothing but a temporary union of two organisms of the same species. So they exchange the genetic material. They exchange their genetic material. They exchange the genetic material. But here, the union of two organisms. For example, this is a bacteria. This is one more bacteria. So bacteria. It's also bacteria. So this bacteria has genetic material. Here also some genetic material. So this bacteria is called donor. This bacteria which goes to receive the genetic material is called recipient. Now there is a connection will occurs. So through this connection, what happens? The genetic material enter into the another bacteria. This process is called conjugation, exchange of genetic material through a conjugation method. So this happens in bacteria. So now both the bacteria, they are called conjugants. What is conjugants? Which is involved in conjugation process. They are called conjugants. This type of reproduction takes place in verticella, paramecium, and also in bacteria, especially in prokaryotes. Once again, conjugation is a sexual reproduction. Nothing but the temporary union of two organisms of the same species. Temporary union. During this union of two species, what happens? The genetic material will exchange to other bacteria or other paramecium or other verticella like this. So, which involves in this conjugation process, these are called what? Conjugants. So, this is called simply, you can say, conjugation.